Right, hello and welcome to the VRS Sprint, and we're at Road America, as you see we're in the Ferrari 488GTE, just about to qualify. Had minimal practice. What practice I have had, I haven't finished a proper lap yet with people getting in the way and that sort of stuff. So we'll see how we get on with qualifying and we'll see where we end up, probably into the back of the grid. But we're here to have fun. So let's see what happens. I'll see you on the grid. Okay, P23. 35 of us on the grid, 35 in this race. I'm P23. Not a brilliant qualification, but one of my better laps, so I'm where I should be. I'm number car 35 and 23, so I'm already 12 up on where I'm ranked. So yeah, we'll see how the race goes, and yeah, we've got one to green, and we'll see you as we're coming up to the start finish. Start first lap. Hopefully everybody will get round without destroying each other on the sighting lap. So we'll see you as we're starting the race.
All right, Jason, stay calm, focus. Green, let's go.
Right, spun on the sighting lap, not in my position, but hey ho.
Left side, clear left. Car left. Still there.
Hopefully,
hold your line. Clear left.
Incident in turn three. We think it might be Martin. Perfect start, mate. This is great.
Well, we've kept out of most of the mess around. I think we've already jumped up. We're 17th already, so we're above where we should have started, or where we started anyway.
Yellow flag, watch out. Incident in turn 5. Looks like it's Marquez.
On your left.
Oh!
Clear left, on your right.
Why are you trying to leave into the race lap?
On your left. Hold your line.
Man.
This is the uglier first half of the first lap I've seen.
Man, damage to the front, that's probably going to hold me up. But hey ho, there we go. We'll see how we get on. See how we.
That was pretty ugly.
Incident in the kink. There's an incident in Bill Mitchell Bend.
Car right. Clear right.
Well done, Jason. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus.
P15. Oh, well. Front damage doesn't seem to slow me down, so. You know, it's just supposed to go around people, not through them.
Turn 6. Yellow flag. Caution.
On your left. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left.
This is very scrappy and hectic race. Doing 225. I was going to be nearer what my left should have been. A couple of punts, but there you go.
There's an incident here. Turn one. All right, Jason. Relax. Yeah. Focus. Right. Keep it smooth. Incident in. Turn three. It looks like Del Val. B17. Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate.
Still doing me. What have we got instant points so far? 17. All due to people punting and crashing. Bollocks. It's me missing my breaking point. And again. Oh, come on. Right, let's settle down. It's only got one instant point for that. I've gone back. Wow, just thanks to 20 seconds. That was easily done, wasn't it? Seven spaces.
The gap in front is now 1.3.
Let's string some laps together. Let's try not to make a mistake.
Incident in Canada Corner. Okay, Jason, the next car is fine. There's an incident in Bill Mitchell Bend. Yellow flag, watch out. Incident in incident in turn 14.
A couple of places back after all that melee on that corner, that was quite nice.
On your left. Clear left.
Oh, come on.
On your left. Hold your line. Clear left.
Stay close, you might get him back. There's an incident in turn 8.
Really need to start putting some more practice in on these. Next season, I'm going to cut down on the amount of championships I'm doing, or concentrate on two main ones. Back to 17th again. Where are we at?
The gap to climb ahead is increasing. It's now 1.5 seconds.
11 minutes in so far.
Okay, Jason.
Right side. Still there. Clear right.
Don't give up. Keep him under pressure. Refueling window opens after 26 minutes and closes after 36 minutes. There's an incident in the carousel. Just done a 201.73. Yellow flag, caution. Right, the guy ahead of us is Klein.
Hello.
Left side. your line. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Clear left.
Keep your concentration. Make the bastard work for it. There's an incident in Canada Corner. We think it might be Robinson.
Bravo, Wellington, bravo.
Okay, Jason, no. The next car is Smith. Had a black flag. We'll need to come into the pits.
Car's mullered as well now.
Car right, clear right.
We'll need to pit for repairs. We've been called in by the stewards.
Yes, I know.
We've got 3 laps to serve this penalty.
Shut up, Jim.
Just done a 201.18. Oh, bollocks. See if you can get him back.
Thanks to you as well, Jim. How can I get him back when my steering's knackered? I need to go into the pits, put a black flag. Doing a bit of crap. Started off bad.
Right. Clear right.
Yeah.
Left side. Clear left.
Flag, we'll need to pit to serve the penalty.
Yes, I know.
Watch your speed. The pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. You've got 3 laps to serve this penalty.
Jim, shut up.
50 meters. it's clear. Push.
What? I can do it.
There's an incident in turn 5. It looks like it's McLean. Blue flag. Okay, Jason. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Clear right. Right side. Clear right. Car right, clear right.
Blue flag. What's your speed limit in the pits? Box in, 330 metres. It's fine, you got loads. Meters. 50 meters. Pit exit looks clear. Disengage limiter. Seconds. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line.
line. Hold your line. Clear right.
B27.
Clear right.
Blue flag. All right, Jason. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Incident in turn 5. The gap in front has increased to 4.1. Has increased. It's now about 8.8. Incident in turn 14. It looks like Robinson. The track temperature's rising. It's now 24 Celsius. Is increasing. It's now 12 seconds.
Well, very disappointing race. It wasn't very enjoyable. Lots of
okay, Jason. 5 minutes
bumping
to go.
Barging,
5 minutes left.
Which
relax, focus,
didn't
keep it
help.
Smooth.
You do go off when they punt you as well. So yeah, I'll be lucky if I make anything out of this, other than logging a race for this week in the VRS. Get any R-rating or safety rating out of this, I know that for sure. We jumped up to 25th from 27th or whatever we were. All bit lights. I'm not chasing him. I have a car that isn't handling very well. If the place catches up with me, he's going to go early past because I'm going to leave. I've got about 3 minutes left anyway, so. Very disappointing. Very disappointing indeed. I was hoping for something better than that. I thought it was going to actually settle down after that first couple of corners. But it didn't.
Carried on. 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go.
For a while. So 2 minutes left, so at least two laps.
Incident in turn 3. You think it might be Martin? B24. Blue flag.
Go right. Vibration from the steering wheel, so the car definitely isn't right because I'm getting too much feedback for it just being road surface. Some past me in front of them two leaders. Didn't even realise it was him, I thought he was behind them. And yeah, it cleared off. Last lap.
One more lap to go.
See if we have any better luck with IMSA.
Incident in turn 5. There's an incident in turn 6. Okay, Jason, you've got half your fuel left.
Nice playing, Malise. You were definitely flat in the field.
There's an incident in turn 7. Yellow flag.
Thank you.
Blue flag.
It's 24th, which I think is where we started. It's
24, okay, we're done.
24th and 25th. Yeah, well, next was Road America. Oh yeah, 24th, lots of messing around and bumping and barging, and an 11 minute pit stop plus a drive-through black flag for too many incident points, and yeah, just really not a good race at all. Let me try and do another one again, but yeah, we'll wait and see. So let's go and have a look at the damage. Okay, here we go. Safety rating minus 0.29 and iRating plus 2. So we did get a raise at some point. 8 groups, bottom group. Strength field is 1099. I was a 600, wasn't I? So, yeah, we started 23rd by looks of it. Yeah, started 23rd, finished 24th, so we lost one place. We were 6 behind. Quickest lap was 206, and average was 211. Oh, laps complete 16, incident points 19. I think I might have had the most incident points out of everybody there. At least I didn't have. Yeah. Oh well. Right, that's VRS stuff. Hopefully, not VRS, IMSA. I got it completely wrong. I said that wrong at the beginning. So actually, this is IMSA in the Ferrari 488GTE. I'll have to put a sorry insert at the beginning when I say DRS. So DRS is the next one then. All my life, kind of remember what it is there. But anyway, till next time. Hopefully the mic sounds better. I've hopefully put a couple of filters in to try and clear out some of the back noise. So hopefully it should be just picking up my voice only and no back noise. Well, never know. I'll have a look on editing. So until next time, thank you for watching. I'll see you again soon and keep it on track. Goodbye.